Hi everybody and welcome to Griftlands. We have defeated, convinced this bandit to give us our rightly share. Can't blame me for trying. Now, I'm not sure what we are doing here, to be honest. I have no idea. I think we are getting some documents for something. I should really pay more attention. So this Delina dude who killed us in our last run, he wants some documents, which he will presumably use to undermine the authority of Hash. I hope Hiko wasn't too much trouble. No, he wasn't, actually. I successfully occupied Hiko. Hiko has no idea what just happened to... Hiko arrives! And charge forward with refresh and torture. What? You lying, thieving, no account cheat. Wait, what? Hiko hates you. What? So, you've incurred her fury and will likely face the consequences. She figured out that you betrayed them. But she got the stuff. I don't get it. Brutality. Status card costs one additional action battle. So you know what? Now that you gave me that bane, I don't think you have any right to live anymore. I think you need to go. Defend yourself. Keep me alive, Grifter. I can't pay you if I'm dead. The thing is, you actually can. That is the sad reality of your situation. What do we do here? I like good cards. So, I think at first we should deal with the animal. And our dog is on the front. I don't like this at all. Hash, don't disappoint me. So, we need to get rid of him. Hits all enemies? Yeah. Hit all enemies. Do it. That's an amazing card. Now, can we get rid of this doggy? We can. It has been dealt with. Now, next. Next is probably the thief. Yeah, we should go for the thief. He has less HP. But what if she calls reinforcements? I still don't understand why is she attacking us? I mean, didn't we help her to get stuff? I don't know. I think she's just greedy. So let's defend. Ah, we can't defend him. Yeah, that was a waste. Yeah, let's get rid of you. Oh, I forgot! I literally forgot that I had an action point left. This is stupid. Okay, let's not die here. Let's not lose the dog. Apply 7 defense. But we can't play it. Let's apply Scorch to the enemies. Let's play whatever this is. Yeah, I think that was worthless. Now he should die in a moment. Yeah. We will survive this. Who is dealing that? He's dealing 13 damage. We need to get rid of him. Okay, how can we do this? Let's gain one power. Oh, that was just so dumb. Nah, we should not have done it. Okay, so instead we will defend him. And we will attack him. Okay. I don't know. I thought somehow we could heal him. We can't. Please don't kill Delina. Now, if we're lucky, let's spend one charge. And remove him from the equation. He surrenders, and we won't die from this, but come on. It's still a crazy amount of damage. Now we could execute... The thing is, I need to execute Hiko. Because if I don't do it, then her bane will trigger. So, I'm very, very sorry, but you did it to yourself. The question is who? That's an issue. I don't know who is who. I don't think that is supposed to be like this. So I'm gonna make an educated guess. I think you are Hiko, and if not, I'm very sorry. Ah, I can actually choose. So I will execute you. Yeah, she is chewing my dog on. Okay, and you will survive because I don't care about you. Victory, why are you hating me? Who the hell are you? So we killed her friend and now he hates us. Who are you? How? Okay, so... But at least we got some resolve back out of it. Battle upgrade. Yeah, that went horrible. I should not have killed her. So killing does not benefit. Also, usually you should not kill enemies, I think, in this game. What is this? Battle card. Uncommon. Let's just take the chase, to be honest. But he loves us, at least. And it cancels out. So status cards cost one less. So nothing lost there. Good word, Grifter. At least now I don't have to worry about this coming back to me. Here's your payment. We could probably negotiate our way out of the situation if we left her alive. Everything about this was stupid. Okay, don't let everyone die here. Uncommon negotiation gift. Whenever you play 4 diplomacy cards in a row, apply 1 composure, gain 2 power at the start of each battle. At the start of each negotiation, insert a conductor card into your hand that redirects enemy intents. I like this, actually. It could save our life. But I think having power is more important. Whenever you play 4 diplomacy cards in a row, apply... What are diplomacy cards again? That are diplomacy cards. But you won't play them, you won't play 4 cards in a row, there's no way. I don't like this because it puts a card in our deck. Let's play this. Let's take it. I mean, why not? Farewell. Okay. Interesting. Working on both sides. I think that is the end of this mission. Why are we in... Oh, yeah, that are you. We have reason to speak. Is that so? Always willing to talk to a friend. I have researched your past. I have researched your connections. I have seen reports of what you do when you are not working. Oh, that's... You found out, didn't you, what I did last summer? Your charms may work on him, but I am far more diligent than my employer. Who the hell are you? Oh, it's not a rebel, it's a baron. Okay, so what are your demands then? Alright, so you've done your homework. What do you want from me? Do you know what the barons are? Why the barons are in the bog? I always assumed you got your kicks watching poor folks work at digging holes. No, the work is the point, not the workers. We would be much more profitable with fewer mouths to pay. Really. To that end, we have been testing a machine for automatic digging. Oh, but there's always a but. But it has malfunctioned and is destroying valuable company assets. Yeah. What's the damage? It's terminated the full shift. It removed 8 laborers. Okay. Yeah, let's deal with this. That sounds like an easy mission. Let's just decommission the machine. Oh, you again. Oh, what are you? You look like a man with a howling stomach. He wants to sell us something. What the hell? The thing is, I think if I accept his generous offer, we will get another parasite. Try the sickle tickle stew. Try the grab kit. Filet. Grafkit, a deadly borg beast known for its uncanny camouflage. Try the tart stinger tart. Sickle tickle stew sounds good. Yeah, let's take this one. Please don't give me a parasite. You drink it and bite into something that shatters under your teeth. Yeah. No, not your liking? You pick a splinter out of your tongue. Ah, it was an experiment in texture. Your experiment failed, Chief. Well, you tried to come up with a new recipe on the road, huh? It ain't as easy as it looks. I suppose I should have sussed that out myself. Please don't tell anyone about this. I might lose one of my Michelin starfish. You feel better for scolding Rook, but he isn't likely to appreciate it. I can scold him. Okay, I won't tell anybody. I won't tell anyone for my own reputation's sake, if not yours. But next time, might I suggest trying your recipes out on the Yoti first. Yeah. Okay, so now he likes me. Seriously. Yeah, that was... Luckily, we can destroy it. Leave. Yeah, leave. For sure. Now, what's the system? Debugger. Oh, that looks really great. What is this? Your breach approaches dig site. Mm-hmm. You are the attaché that Aprin promised. Yeah. I'll call you whatever you want if you can get us out of this situation. Yeah, the device currently at the bottom of the pit. Yeah, let's... I want your name in my book. Yeah. I don't care about you people, I just want your name. If that is okay with you. Please don't attack me. What is... Oh, this parasite. Yeah. What? Wait, what's going on here? Appropriate, at the start of... What? Now I'm really confused. Why can't I attack it? Okay. Okay, I guess. We are going after this then. I think it will take a card hostage and then we can attack her. Maybe? What? What is going on here? How can we end this battle? Potential ally. The Autodox not ready to fight. Autodox will fight on your side if you win the negotiation with this argument on your side. But how can I get this argument on my side is a question. So what? Let's attack this. So now he's on my side, I think. He's dealing 4, so I'll boost myself. It's a bit confusing. Is this time-based? Okay, so what? I have no idea. Let's just write your name on in our death note. Let's get rid of this card. Now we have her name. Now we can actually... Oh, we can hit all enemy arguments. That's amazing. It's really useful, actually. Okay, and if you play this card... I'll get it. This will end the negotiation, but we shouldn't end the negotiation yet. Okay, I get it now. I get it. I think I get it, at least. Let's heal ourselves a bit. Not heal, but defend. And I think I will try to get rid of this potential ally. Or get this potential ally. Yeah, we can end the negotiation later. So we deal 6. And draw 2 cards. Remove composure from enemy argument. Steal 5. He is dealing a bit. If we are lucky... No, let's go rather for composure. Next turn we can get rid of this robot. Or get this robot. Oh, and we can farm so many allies here. It's amazing. What? What is this? This is a parasite. The solar status cards in your deck. What? Why should I... Ah, right. It's a discardable parasite. Okay. So, first you go. Then we need some way to defend ourselves. We can't play this. We will die. We might die. How is she even attacking us? Let's get rid of this argument now. Flip the cards for some more defense. Okay, that could work. And we can do some foresight. Okay. Let's not play this. This could end up very badly. Whew. I hope this won't kill us, actually. Yeah. I think I'm playing with fire here. I should be much more careful. Maybe we can end the negotiation now. We can end the negotiation now. Can we get more support, though? I think we can. That is the last one. Or, you know what? Let's not do it. Let's not play with fire here. Instead, let's destroy this card. Is she even attacking? Yeah, she is. But you could add composure. I don't know. I don't know. Nah. Let's end the conversation here. It's enough. How's your day going? Okay, a negotiation card. I don't think I need any negotiation cards. Let's get the chills. We have 500 chills. And let's attack. You see a faint glow deep inside. Whatever. New target detected. Engage digging mechanism. Boost bit. Oh, we have... I don't know if that is enough. We have three helpers. And wait, we have the dock is ours. And it's already damaged, I think. Engage this. Yeah, I'm not happy about the dock situation. But it has full health for some reason. What can we do here? Let's get rid of this card. And let's get rid of this. And in fact, let's get rid of this. This. Ah, we can only get rid of two. Okay, confirm. That's perfect. So first of all, whenever you spend overcharge on a card, first of all, we will use an LPG. Yeah, I need this 10 damage. Then we will defend somebody. No, we will not defend somebody. We'll attack. Let's play this. Ah, I should have played that. So stupid. Improvise. Spend all our charge. And end the turn. He is dealing. He's receiving a lot of stuff. So, okay. I just wanted to say, surprisingly, this looks very easy. It looked very easy for a moment. Now, I really regret having used this area of attack card. Okay, how to get out of this alive? I don't care about you two, but I do care about Hash. Heavy cleave. Apply bleed. I think the dogs are eternal, basically, but this dog will die anyway, so I will deal with this one. I think two hits should be enough. Let's try first this. Now he's going to die next turn, and now we can use the remainder on him. And him. And I think all dogs are now dead. Yeah. That worked. Surprisingly. Good. Now the big guy is still alive. And that bothering me. He's about to kill Hash. Six is not enough, but I need to defend him somehow. Spend one charge. Let's try this. Let's actually not do a kick. Because I really want to get rid of Tipsy instead. Like, oh, I should have played that. I don't know why it was zero suddenly. Automech. He will probably summon more stuff. And he will kill the dog. I can already see it. Unless I do something. Right now he's not attacking him. He's attacking me! That's me! That's even worse. Yeah, that's the worst, actually. So I need to defend myself. I was not paying attention at all there. So now he's not dealing any damage to me. And we are dealing damage to him. He lost half his HP. What does a 6 mean? Nothing good. Now he's going for... I don't know what he's doing. Let's apply bleed. I have no idea if it will... I'm curious, will it actually work? Of course it won't work. But it was worth a shot. So now we are doing this stuff and more damage. Turn 5. We're actually doing it. I'm really scared for Hash because he has only 9 HP left. He's still not attacking. Why? Why isn't he attacking? So I might as well play then. Call me crazy, but he's dead anyway. I will get rid of Tipsy. Yeah. And that's it. We survived this encounter. Wow. Worked. I was scared for a moment, but Nook is quite an easy character actually. Restore resolve, pick a negotiation card, let's upgrade first. Attack twice or apply burn? It's a good question, what's better? Burn at the start of your turn, take damage equal to this. But it will remove the burn in the next. So let's just attack twice instead. And spend one charge is better because charge deals damage over time. Pick a battle card. Do I need a battle card? Uncommon? Rare! Rare is even better than uncommon. Apply one burn to target enemy, then apply burn to all enemies equal to the burn on the target. Aha! Apply one scorch and then apply burn. I will take the rare card. I think it's worth it. It's worth it, I think. Pick a negotiation card. I'm a bit more skeptical here. But they're rare now. Gain at the start of your turn, choose cards in your hand and prepare it. Start of your turn, choose a card in your hand, prepare it. I don't think I am able to play this. Foresight. At the end of your turn, Rick. I actually don't know how to use this. These are great cards, but I'm just too stupid. And we're getting something out of it. Okay, so we defeated. You have my respect, Drifter. He's saluting us. Thank you for lending a hand, or at least the hands of others. I commend you on your martial skill, Grifter. It'll be a cold day in the Arc Cross when some squeaky old automax get the best of me. I'm a square now. We are square enough that I will permit you to continue to draw breath. But I still don't trust you. Don't fall all over yourself now. Yeah. So I still need to decide. We still need to decide which side will we pick. I will be watching you, Grifter. I suggest you watch yourself. He's indifferent towards you. That's a good start. Pick a grift reward. I think uncommon is always good. Whenever you play a slurred speech card, restore resolve. That is surprisingly helpful. Or at the start of each turn, that is not good. At the start of each battle, gain 2 charge. I don't understand how to work with charge, so I instead take something that I understand. This uncommon negotiation card. And now I leave. Perfect! And now, hopefully, please, get rid of the parasite. I beg you. Where can I get rid of it? Let's see. Where was the parasite again? Oh, I have so many parasites. It's ridiculous. Wait. Can you not destroy this card? Destroy all status cards in your deck. Lose 1 resolve per card. Destroyed. Ah, okay, we need to get rid of it, okay. So let's get rid of this card. Ah, we can actually upgrade it. I don't think I want to upgrade the parasite, to be honest. So let's remove this thing. Yeah. Oh, I'm actually scared about our max health, by the way. Can we remove the other battle card? Yeah, I would like to remove the other battle card. Now we got rid of all the parasites and we are practically dead. As a result of that, can you somehow... Pocket Bomb? Whenever you shuffle your deck, deal 3 damage. Whenever you prepare a card, deal 2 damage to a random enemy argument. Temporal Wire, you prepared card deals 2 bonus damage. I don't think I'm good enough at that. More graph slots. I don't need more slots, to be honest. Hello again, you have nothing for me. What does you buy cards? Do you have something for me? Gunsmoke. I have a bad feeling in regard with our health. I think we need more resolve. The thing is, I don't really care about our health because it won't be useful so often. I hope. And we have our dog. First comes to worst. Fine, fine, fine. He loves us. Everybody's loving us. And We could buy a drink, or we could rest. Or we could buy something. What can you sell us? Heal? It could be so useful because of our low health. You know what? I really don't think it will make much of a difference. I need to buy it as a thing. Because if I don't buy it, it might be a death sentence. Okay, rest in the back. I think that's it. We actually finished the second day. That's incredible. Yeah, your bed calls to you. You hit the pillow like a lot of brick. Go to sleep. Now, I have never before survived that. So, last time we died on day 2 and now we survived it. What is the result of that? He hates us and status cards cost 1 additional action battle. But he loves us and status cards cost 1 less. We need to get rid of him. Either we convince him that we are nice or we kill him. We need to get rid of that. Fine. You open your eyes to a new day. At least this one doesn't come with a new name and identity. Okay. Package come for you. Who left it? Didn't leave your name, just a package. So... just take it before it explodes, what I wanted to say. Yeah, it could have been explosive, you know? That'd be bad for business. Hebel assumes his duty, making sure to keep the bar between himself and your package. Open the package. You hold the breath and pull the string. No explosion. Must be my lucky day. Inside you find a bundle of loose papers and a note addressed to you. But it's encoded. But you can decode it. Candidate device located. Deep Borg, rumored hermetic faction. The next portion requires a more clear translation. Secure the loyalty of one of your contacts using the enclosed intelligence. Either one of them should know more about these Borgers. So, this is the kind of lead that either the Barons or the Rice would literally kill for. So now we need to make a choice. Who will we support? Who will we support with this information? We could either tell this information to Calandra, or we could tell it to Felimo. So, who will we choose? But that we will decide in the next episode. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it so far. It's an interesting episode. And I'll see you next time, where we will make a choice on which faction will... which faction we will support. Yeah. So, see you next time.